Hi everyone, this is Avocado and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be reviewing two of the most highly recommended apps for ad blocking, AdGuard and OneBlocker. Let's check it out. So first, you might be wondering, what is an ad blocker? An ad blocker is an application that blocks ads from the website to make it less intrusive. Think about it as a middleman standing between the ad providers and you. Once ads are detected, ad blockers then filter them out for showing it to your screen. Now, let me show you how these two ad blockers can help you. Let's say you're watching a YouTube video in your laptop, then suddenly a very big pesky ad shows up that you cannot skip. It's very annoying, right? Let's see how AdGuard and OneBlocker can block these pesky ads in YouTube. To enable AdGuard in Safari, go to Preferences, under Extensions, select All AdGuard Filters. Easy! To enable OneBlocker in Safari, go to Preferences, under Extensions, select All OneBlocker Filters. Easy peasy! Let's see if the ads are gone in the cat videos. Let's select one, and there are no ads. Let's try another one. Still no ads visible. Now, let's go to another scenario, which is browsing a website. You are reading this very good article about Apple products and Apple news, and suddenly you see these very big ads. Annoying, right? Both AdGuard Pro and OneBlocker can remove these pesky and flashy ads in the website. First, let's try AdGuard Pro if it can remove ads on web pages. Open Safari, and then go to a web page that contains ads, let's say macrumors.com. And as you can see, the web page contains ads. Let's now go to Settings. Select Safari, Content Blockers, and make sure that AdGuard Pro is enabled. Let's now go back to the webpage that contains ads earlier. And as you can see, the ads already disappeared. Let's refresh the webpage, and the ads are now gone. AdGuard Pro was able to successfully block the ads and the webpage and removing the trackers as well. Pretty amazing, right? Now, let's try if OneBlocker can remove ads in web pages and website. Now let's go to Settings, click Safari, Content Blockers, and make sure that all OneBlocker components are enabled. Now let's open the app and enable Block Ads in general. Wait for it to process, and then it's all good. Open Safari, and as you can see, the web page that contained ads is already filtered. There's no ads. The same as AdGuard, it can remove ads on web pages in Safari. So now that we've discussed how to remove ads in YouTube videos and website, how about removing ads from mobile apps like WeatherBug and games like Red Bull 4? We have, of course, a solution. Are you serious? Teach me how. The solution is only available for AdGuard Pro and not in OneBlocker, unfortunately. First, let's try some apps and games that contains ads. Let's try first Red Bull 4. And it contains some ads. This very big Uber Eats video that is very annoying. Let's play some games. Let's see if during gameplay, the ads will show. And there it is again, the Uber Eats video ads. It's very annoying, right? Let's try another one. How about the weather? Let's try WeatherBug. So here in Melbourne, I think it's 17 degrees, and there you have it. There are ads everywhere in the app. Now, let's enable the privacy module inside AdGuard Pro. This will help us filter ads and trackers system-wide. That includes apps and games. Open AdGuard. Under Privacy Settings, click Add Subscription and click here highlighted in green. Select AdGuard SN Filter, click Done. Go back to the main menu and enable the Privacy module. After enabling AdGuard Pro, let's now try some apps and games that earlier had some ads. Let's open Redbull 4. Let's see if this will contain the Uber Eats commercial earlier. Okay, so far so good. Let's continue playing. Let's see, and I am now in level 2. No ads so far. Let's now try Weather Bug. Currently 7 degrees here in Melbourne, and there are no ads. As you can see, AdGuard Pro's privacy module was able to filter the ads inside the app. Now, I hope you find ad blockers to be useful and ready to try them out. And some of you might be wondering, is that safe? Is my data being shared to any third party? Are they watching what I'm doing? As a senior programmer, I'm happy to confirm that this filtering is done locally within your device and no data is being shared to any third party. To summarize, both AdGuard Pro and OneBlocker do an amazing job in removing ads in YouTube videos and websites. However, only AdGuard Pro can remove in-app ads, which beats OneBlocker to be the best ad-blocking apps in Avocado's review. And that's it. That's a wrap for my review. Hope you like it. Click hit like and subscribe. If you have any comments or suggestions, just put your comment down below. Thanks for watching. This is Avocado.